almost want to invite this guy to the party. Almost. Are you going to kill the Minotaurs? How did that not pull all of them?
No clue. Somebody got those already?
Yeah, apparently. These are some of the worst grenade tosses I've ever had. How much did you hit that rush for, jeez?
4K. 49, 44.
Oh, so 5K.
Pretty much.
That's not even that high, though, to be honest.
I think it was all the health you had left.
assume. Am I really quiet for you guys?
Kind of.
Okay. I'm kind of talking quietly, so I'm trying to put the mic closer to my mouth. Last night I was looking at footage of some of the fights, and it seemed like I was talking really quietly. I don't know if it was just the recording, though.
Two warriors in there, and a shitload of guards. All of Lady Two.
One of the warriors using a longbow. Fuck you, warriors. You know what? I'll just auto attack you. My auto attacks are better. Oh, I can dodge too. I pulled the guards. Pull back. Here. There's the target, actually.
We should really just cross to the other side and pull the guards around there.
Yeah, we should. Let's do that. This guy's right there. Stealth on you. I should have stealth the lobby. I got mob on him. Yeah, I know. I got stab on myself. Just gonna toss a moa at them. Got a moa on that guy. Knocking him. Knocked him. Got it.
He's got E-pain up.
Not anymore. I got stomp on him. Pull out of the camp. Got heal on you. Stealth on you. Shoot. This guy. Got knock on him. Another one's coming in. Thief made it away, by the way. Heal on us. Thief's coming back in. I got ranger on me. I don't think I can get enough cleave. There he is. Oh, I think I can get stomp, maybe. I got stomp. I got stealth myself. Here, kite towards me. Come towards me. I got heal on you. And stab. I'm taking out this lobby ranger.
Got one down.
Got poison on that down. I got ranger stomp.
One of the warriors vengeance. I'm rushing over shit.
I got S revive on you. I don't know.
Oh, fuck yeah, nice.
Stealth on you.
Oops, kill that warrior. Nice.
Stab on you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was close though.
That was rough, man. Trying to protect that lobby and shit.
Yeah.
Got too well.
Well, the thing is, like, we were in the camp too. So I got a stomp on one of the warriors, and then there are two other warriors.
What I hear, you guys are protecting a lobby?
Yeah, dude, it was awesome.
We failed, but it was awesome.
We failed hard, but it was awesome.
You should tell them in map chat that we killed all of them. We killed three other ones that came in along with those two.
You guys just doing your part, huh?
Just making these pulls.
VT, nice kill.
Dude, I'm telling. Yeah, I know. Like coming back. Yeah, I know. Whatever it is. Yeah, I killed him last time.
Watch him go to that camp.
Just trying to make him not just be cowardly. Gonna just try and auto attack the ranger so he retreats. Yeah, he's dodging back. See the thief on you. Got heal on you right now. Thief's right here, he's out of stuff.
Watch
Shoot, I just got pulled. We got pulled back out of the camp. Stab on you. I mean, if we keep getting fights like this, it might be.
It's like two right now. Here come guards.
Stealth on you. I got eloped for days. I'm probably gonna need a res here in a sec. I'm cutting back though. Here, I'm fine. I got heal up in a sec. I broke combat, I'm coming back in. Popping rampage. Got it. There he is. Target. Vamp room scary. They broke runes, ain't it? He's down.
I'm going down here in a second.
Alright, I'm gonna pop out of rampage to pop a heal on you.
I'm good, I'm good, I'm good.
I got stealth on you too. Knocking that guy back. He's immune. Trying to put poison down.
I
got it.
Dude,
they're gonna get the res in the camp, by the way.
I have no cooldowns.
I got heal on you. It's okay. It's okay, it looks like they're actually gonna defend this with people. Another one coming. Oh, it's the owl guy. Hopefully he doesn't attack us.
No, he's usually pretty decent about it.
Just kill his pet, by the way. Wow. Alright, I'm pulling the quartermaster right now. If I can get non-obstruction. See the thief? It's got Bassy up. Got stab on this right here. He evaded my knock. Evaded my mob. I think we got him though. He's down. I got heal on that. Got S stomp. I got S stomp. Just back out. Oh shoot. I got knock on that thief right there. Kite back behind this house over here. Got heal on you right here. Looks like they killed off our friend, killed this villager. I'm still in combat. Thief's around here somewhere. Oh, he's just on the other side. See the BMO thief to the left? Oh, yeah. Thief's coming in. BMO, thief's coming in. There. I got rampage again. See this one?
Skill set.
Yeah, it's okay. I can just tank it.
Oh my god, there's more people here.
Shoot, I got stealth up for a sec.
You guys are gonna be dead by the time I get there?
Pull out of the camp, Bear. Pull out of the camp if you can. Alright, I'm gonna just try and make a break for it.
Seriously?
Yep.
Like five people for two.
And one of them switched to a rifle warrior. Guys. Oh shoot, they just a mob spammed me, but I just got double stealth.
Huh. Will I build the resi room?
I don't know.
No, there's too many on you. There's still people around here.
I got one guardian card in my bad. He just chased after you. still leaving me, kinda.
Well, I'm almost there, so. What do you got on me?
There's nothing.
Like
on
10?
Me.
10's on me right now.
You then?
Just try and res bear if you can.
No, we should all just move up there and get this done. Try to make your own this way, Yumi.
Wait, can I not res you now?
Yeah, no, get away.
Mm-hmm.
It's like two thieves, a guardian, a rifle warrior. They don't even notice. I don't know what mass invis looks like.
Wait, Emma, you'll have to run all the way back.
Port.
Yeah, if you can port, get out, and then I'll port.
Now I just want to see if I can res you. See if this guy ever turns around. Oh, it's gonna be the guard.
To level up, get leveled up, on bitch.
I'm crawling.
Oh shit, you're gone. I'm about to get fucked.
That thief just got fucked. Yeah, he did.
Need a little bit of help. All the SRs, use them.
All the SRs. I'm killing one of these thieves. It was long decided, long ago. Where is he? Where's the other one? This one will have to do.
Alright, well, I'm still at respawn, by the way, because
yeah.
I gotta buy some stuff.
The Heartseekers. He said nope. Back here by me, it's fucking stealthy.
Mm-hmm. We'll kill this one then. Oh, another SR. What a life these guys live. Warrior's gonna pay for the SR.
How they refuse to push us at the end, Bear.
Oh no! He's down! Are they seriously pulling back the guards?
Now I want blood.
They should know better than to piss off Mesmer.
Did you die the other one?
Maybe, not quite. No, he just SR'd or shot her. Stepped away, he's almost dead. The guards hurt way more. Oh my lord, another SR.
All of them. Use all the SRs.
This is new. They're back there, look at them.
Yeah, fucking bears.
They're terrified. Be realistic, just for a second.
You expect way too much.
These guards, way scarier.
Right? That's what we were having trouble with. It was like fucking five people. Like, no, dude, guards.
We're all like, guys, we gotta slow pull these guards.
Seriously, guards hurt.
I bet they're like double SRing or some shit over there.
I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, I'm switching over to strength runes here in a minute.
It'd be actually kind of funnier if they just were that scared or they just let me live.
I think they're that scared, man. Because, like, we killed, like, three or four. There were, like, two or three when it was just me and Hobo.
Yeah.
And then they kind of just sat in that camp.
Yeah, they...
fighting three. And I think that counts as a W for me.
It's all the win.
They're not even in the camp.
They said nope.
We don't want anything to do with that.
Still regearing.
You define stance.
To a bank, one sec. I will be back. Not like it matters, you two have left me up there.
Well, now I guess we'll port back. I really hope that they come back.
Did they not come back?
No, I was finding the 1v3 and downed each D1.
Oh my gosh.
And they just ran away and let me run through.
And I killed another rifle warrior.
Yeah, one rifle warrior showed up.
Strength runes it is.
Is it not night anymore?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Not really now though.
The three at least? Oh, it's us. Camp just with for SBI.
Wait, which one?
Started. Southwest.
No one in here though.
Here, I'm doing some dives while I run towards you guys.
Palmer.
Now they're attacking the camp.
This is what always happens though, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I got strength turns now. Feeling better.
What did you have before?
Tolbrek.
Ooh, hold on. Come back to center island. Turn it around, you. Warrior.
There's more coming from the bridge.
Lobby Ranger. I'm hitting him from behind. Just pushing, I'm rampaging. Dude, I've gone 5 rampages straight.
Okay, rampage.
Are they coming up? Or are they just fighting Hobo down there?
I have no clue.
Nah, they're just running from Hobo down here. You got a mob on him?
I got it.
Alright. Easy stacks. We own this camp, don't we? I really probably shouldn't rampage in those situations, but well, the thing is, like, I don't know. I'm just beyond really, like, out of honor in like small fights, but I don't know. I guess it was like. Yeah, but
this yesterday.
Yeah, it's true.
2v2s and fucking Warrior instant rampage.
The guarantee the little is
I'm gonna go so as far as to be a D should do it too.
Oh yeah, you're running Signet.
See, I normally don't run a page because it's like, you know, a bitch skill. I've seen one girl on this one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be a douche too.
Well, the thing is, like, no, you should run time warp so you can time warp our rampages.
You don't have to bother with me to a warrior quickness out the ass.
Oh my god, I forgot. Yeah, what's it, I don't know.
Cool.
84, yeah. Plus I get 2 stacks of might.
I get 2 stacks of might as well. Oh, might? Never mind. I get 2 stacks of stab and swiftness.
Yeah, I get that too. Well, I also can get tornado, so. Actually, how long does your rampage last?
It's much longer than the Angie one.
Yeah, I think 15. Mine lasts 15.
Mine's 18.
What the fuck?
No way.
Yeah, so they nerfed it, right? They nerfed Warrior Rampage, but I think they left Engi Rampage alone, and then it's also affected by the HGH elixir duration.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
I was just walking.
Why are we going this way?
I don't know. Damn it, I don't have my sweet fall damage trait.
That would put you on combat.
You really want to go north to that room?
That's where the fights were.
Where the fights, bro.
You don't want to see our sweet double rampage comp come to fruition. Honestly, though. No, that seems fair.
That's legit. I'll do it.
I'll get a tornado though, as well happen.
Yeah, that's okay. A tornado or a rampage works.
I was actually like, yesterday I got like, I don't know, it was something like, I got three tornadoes straight in a 1v2, so I ended up losing it. So it lasted like 4 minutes.
Yeah.
because it was two mesmers and they kept stealthing each other. And then I would have won if I got rampage once, and I just never did. And now it's paying up for it.
Yeah.
Like, I got 3 rampages at North Camp, and I got 1 right there, straight. No, I got 1 tornado at North Camp. But...
there are swords on this camp, so...
and the yaks are being pulled.
Hope it's not just that right. Doing this math, double rampage?
No, it's just one.
It's just one.
I don't know. Never mind.
Probably the right warrior.
Probably the right.
Oh, jeez.
As he hits
why?
You?
Why are you hitting me?
Why did he go after you?
That was really strange. That was a strange decision. Anti was attacking his camp when it RI on. Oh, I guess it's almost done.
Your open mic is really working there.
That's crazy.
Wait, what's up?
Wind, it sounds like.
Oh. I'll try and move it. The thing is, I moved it closer so I could actually hear you guys. Or you guys could actually hear me.
Okay.
You just talk at a normal pace, or normal volume.
I just
because
you up on TF.
I don't like doing this.
Why?
I mean, right now, it's because people are sleeping. I just lagged out, I think.
Oh.
Never mind, I'm back.
Plug around a little bit.
Let's see what my ping is. Average of 473, but right now it's 65, and that's where it had been.
What is with the fucking spikes on everybody lately?
I don't know.
They do is the bi-weekly let's break the servers.
Remember when VT was more than 3 people?
You remember when Thorpe actually played with us?
That was a good day.
Every now and then there'll be like 8 people on.
Yeah.
Like weekends. But. Or random nights actually. Weekends are actually kind of dead.
I don't think anybody of any of us joined this guild to play on weekends.
Yeah. I realize that. Like whenever I log on weekends, there's like 1 other person on. I'm like, oh, I guess I won't go reset roaming. What color should my feather and my hat be? Any suggestions?
Purple.
Purple.
Mm. What does purple look like? Let me see.
I'm putting indigo on. Oh, or not. I messed up. What was that before? There's purple.
Brighter purple?
A brighter purple. I can try and find one. Let's try plum. There's a brighter purple.
Yeah. That'll work.
That's it right there.
It's the important things, guys.
Pretty classy.
Hey, I'm a classy char, okay?
Super classy.
Your portrait for me is so bad. It's like all the fresh armor before you put any skins on it.
Oh, like the emblazoned stuff.
Yeah.
Just the horrible stuff. Yeah, just... gosh, it reminds me of when Clown, when he made his Reaper, ran around in that for a bit. That was some of the worst. It's legit the worst looking armor. As a complete set. Like, you can take pieces and make it work, but there's no way that set's gonna work out for anyone.
Don't you dare tell me that this is us inside this camp.
It's probably the foul guy.
Is it Alma?
Yep.
Yep.
Knocks me down. should we stay here and see if anyone comes to cap it?
That's way too bad.